All right, we, oh, shit. We're all right. All right. She need a warm. I'm gonna take you down the back way. So I'll show you the back way. up a minute. I screwed up. I'll show you where I went wrong. That's my bad, sorry. Trying to show you the old way and I went the wrong way. Hang on. Okay. All right, let's do this again. Mark always gets himself confused. Gosh, it's getting hot. All right, let's do this again. This is the old way. There's a scale down here, and right here, there's going to be a place right here. See it right here? That's going to pick me up, and it's going to record me going past, look. So they'll get me right now on the scale there. Okay? And then you'll see down here, you'll see the scale. And this is running south on the northbound side scale. I think it's under construction, or they used it to store the construction stuff. So they can still record you coming down here, because I showed you where the pole is and they take pictures of you and everything running down this road. But this is the old highway that they used to run. That was my bad, that was my mistake. That 109, I think that's new, because I don't remember that being there. I mean, that's why it threw me. Because I know I've got to turn right, but it's just I had to go a lot further down to turn right. And this puts you into Portland, Tennessee. This was one of the main highways, 31 was, 31W. W1W all the way down. That'll take you all the way down into Nashville. And then this puts you back onto Interstate 65. And that back road, I think when the scales open, they can still pull you in there, I believe. I think so, but I'm not sure. And then this puts you back on 65. There never used to be that post there with the cameras and everything. It used to just be a straight shot. But now they put cameras everywhere on the borders. So on the state lines, they got cameras that record you. So if you try being sneaky, they can catch you out, basically. Well, that's interesting. Trucks use left lane. That's going to be fun. wanker. When you're out there and it's fucking fast traffic, I get it, but not like this, man. There's no need to get up their ass like that. That's ridiculous.
in.
My first Haitian truck driver just passed me.
Woohoo!
I'm waiting on a lot of Haitians to take our jobs, because there's so many of them. So many. They won't really take our jobs, but they might take a few. Not take them, they might put their ass in a few chairs, but they won't take them. Look at them all, look at them. I told you, man, I'm all about getting it on, I tell thee, but there's a time and a place for it. You gotta know your situations and your circumstance to when you really want to get it on down the road, and this is not that time. This is a waste of time trying to chase. You're not gonna gain anything by doing it.
shit.
Get up at a 98, so... Gave the old boy behind me plenty of warning, so it's like... You can't blame me if he gets stuck up the back of my trailer. This boy here. Down in the Crashville, man, it's always the same shit, though. I don't ever chase into Crashville, it's pointless. I'll leave out later tonight when most of these people are getting drunk at a bar somewhere. Or as I like to say, getting pissed out of their heads. And then they come on the road later on tonight when they're pissed. There's a handcart. Could have stayed on 31W, and I if I remember rightly, I think I can stay on it all the way down, but it would have took too long. I got to get this trailer dropped before time, so I couldn't really. I would have absolutely done, but I got to get this trailer dropped before midday, and it's 11:21 now. So now I got to get over. Try and get over. And then we're going to pull in here. And this will be good, looks, Phil.
Your seatbelt is unbuckled.
Which is always a little bit confusing. Because I got him coming. Your seatbelt is unbuckled. Pay attention, they don't look. Well, if I don't go for it, another four cars will come under that bridge. So I had a truck up my butt as well that's on a mission to go nowhere. So I had to go for it and sort of cut them two cars off, which I really don't like doing. But at the same time, they can pretty much tell what's going on, and they had a set of traffic lights in front of them, so. I'm not sure who this is behind me. Oh, I think he's one of these boys on my right.
gosh, they repaved it. I'm going to stop this video. Okay, he's checking in. That's good. My phone's got too hot. All right. My phone's got way too hot. So I'm going to end the video now because it's still recording, thank goodness. So kisses and hugs to you always, and I'll catch up with you later. I love you, and I'll catch up later. I love you later. Bye.